To design metamaterials with a wide range of material properties, engineers need a way to represent and explore the diverse space of possible structures. We present a unified procedural graph that can represent all of these structures, and many more, in a compact, intuitive, and easily editable way. In this session, a user seamlessly transitions between diverse structural elements like thin shells and trusses. Our representation can also intuitively express structures based on minimal surfaces, which are considered one of the most promising classes, yet they are among the most challenging to model. This session shows the construction for three of the most popular minimal surfaces, Schwartz-P, Schwartz-D, and the gyroid. However, our approach extends well beyond these common surfaces, as we can easily construct thousands of other variations too. Our graphs can even be used to explore structures made from solid bulks. All structures generated by our method are periodic and tileable. We have also successfully fabricated several diverse examples. For more details, please check out our paper.